Legendary businessman Richard Maponya dies at age 99. For more on this topic, stay tuned to the video. Now guys, welcome back to Mzansi A-Listers, the one channel you can learn for updates on your favorite celebrities. Now you guys know the drill. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you get notified every time I upload a new video. Now Richard Maponya died early on Monday after a short illness. He was 99 years old and was the founder of the National African Federated Chamber of Commerce. The Limpopo-born entrepreneur, often referred to as the father of black retail, co-developed Soweto's Maponya Mall in 2007. At the age of 24, when he was still a teacher, he took a job as a stock taker at a clothing maker and won the promotion both for himself and his white manager. In gratitude, the manager sold Maponya's soiled clothing and offcuts, which he resold in Soweto. In the early 1950s, Maponya and his wife Marina, a cousin to Nelson Mandela, established the Dube Hygienic Dairy, which employed a fleet of boys and bicycles to deliver dairy milk to customers in Soweto who had no access to electricity or refrigeration. By the 1970s, the retail empire had grown to include several general stores, car dealerships, and filling stations. During the 1960s and the 1970s, Maponya was a member of the Ubuntu Bantu Council. He resigned in 1977, shortly after youth affiliated with the ANC requested that he do so, and shortly before the council offices were banned. And just like that, we've come to the end of this video. If you guys like the video, give it a thumbs up and please don't forget to subscribe.